gentlemen, welcome to Son of a Beesh. Tonight's guests are Varun Thakur and Shabani Dandekar. Now, give it up for your host, the one and only Abhish Matthew.
Yes, yes, hi, hi, guys. Hi, yes. Hello, yes. Yes, hi, friends. Look at this side and yourself. We're pretty excited to be here. I'm sure all of you know muscles. If you don't know muscles, then maybe you're living under a rock or Koper Kherne, wherever. But for all you losers who don't know me, let me tell you something about muscles. I'm a guy. My profiles are. Thank you. Love you guys, love you, love you. You guys know I'm a liver killer, chiller, rager. You know, I'm a very pretty fantastic guy. I love EDM music. EDM! Woo! I also have an EDM. I call him my dad. I'm a very pretty successful actor. And all the credit for my success goes to Masoof. You know, my hard work, my commitment, mama. Mama, if you're watching this show, let me just tell you, I love yourself. You know, this is not the first time I've been invited to a chat show. I was also called on Coffee with Karan. But I said no. Because I'm like, if you want to have coffee, you come to Sisudi. Sisudi has best coffee. I'm hungry also. But anyway, I'm here to host this Son of a Bitch season 2. Like, what Master doesn't understand is, what is season 2? There is no season called 2. Everybody knows Bombay has 4 seasons. Cold, rainy, sunny, and Bobby. And like, who is this Abhish Matthews anyway? Like, I don't know why Son of Abhish team would call Abhish to host this show. He thinks he is like Garib Oka Movers and Shakers. And Movers and Shakers are already Garib, so imagine how Garib Abhish is. Like, seriously. And I don't know why this show is called a talk show. Any show that has talking is a talk show. My favorite talk show is F.R.I.E.N.D.S. Let me tell all the turkey guys here. Rachel's your bhabhi, don't look at her. Anyway, like my agent told me that I have to come and give a monologue you here or whatever. I'm very good at monologue you, so I can show you guys. To be or not to be is the question. See, I don't know why this is a question. Like, it's not beginning with what, why, who, where, how, kya, kyu, kon, main, ha, tum, bas, tum, ofo. Like, seriously. Sorry, hello, hello. Sorry guys, the producer was asking me that I have to do the monologue you as a bitch. Because if I don't do it like him, then I won't get paid. So here goes. Ha, myself, Abhish this side, and yourself. I'm a very pretty fuck all host. I am short, I am dark, and I'm also a virgin. No, Vicky is not a virgin. Abhish is a virgin. Vicky is not a virgin. I lost my virginity at 11 years old. In fact, I lose my virginity every day. Sometimes even 3 times. I can tell you how. You know the tip of the top.
Okay.
All right,
thank you, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Alright, thank you. Good evening and welcome to Son of Abhish. My name is Abhish Matthew. You got a great show.
I'm very, very sorry, Abhish. This is very unprofessional. I have taken over your show. These are all my fans, you know, and this is now my show. Welcome to Son of Vicky! Son of Vicky!
Wait, hold on. What? No, wait. I got a suit, I got a set, I got an opening track. The opening track said my name.
What do you mean? I also have so many things. I have t-shirt, latest collection of Ed Hardy, leather jacket, shoes, I have an iPod, iPad, I have a wireless headset, Atta Free Roti Maker, stainless steel utensils, iPod, BMW. I have also, in fact, I have a better soundtrack than yours that I made myself in my house with my DJ console. You want to hear it? DJ, hit it!
Yes, hi friends, Wicked at the side, and Yosu, just want to say, welcome to my show, Son of Vicky!
Hi guys, myself, Wicked at the side.
Yourself?
Yourself.
Yeah, myself, Wicked at the side.
Myself, Wicked at the side, and yourself?
And yourself?
Yourself? You don't know who Vicky Malhotra is?
Yo, you better, you fat chicks. I hate them, yo.
Are you telling me you don't know this face? Vicky Malhotra, wow!
Myself, Vicky the Sun.
Vicky the Sun.
Yourself.
And yourself.
Yourself.
Hi guys, myself, Vicky the Sun, and yourself.
Hi friends, Vicky the Sun, and yourself.
Yeah. Oh, frogs! Yeah. Oh, Vicky the Sun! And yourself.
Yourself.
Yeah! We got a great show lined up for you today! We got Varun Thakur! We got Shibani Dandekar in the house!
For no reason at all, a new
usual bindi designs. Tiny bindi, regular bindi, Bombay socialite bindi, non-veg bindi, veg bindi, Death star bindi, Parivar bindi, award bindi, bindi, Canadian bindi, Swiss bindi, swoosh bindi, tight bindi, choke, pokey bindi, Lego bindi, pimple bindi, headshot bindi, bindi kalyan rath, roti bindi, hasti bindi, pehlaj nilani bindi, Tata Sky during rains bindi, portal bindi, the other portal bindi, controversial bindi, nostalgia bindi, full stop.
Tonight, first up, we got India's one of the most beloved comedians, the co-founder of the hugely popular S&G comedy, and India's most famous struggling actor. We also have a multifaceted guest. She's a host, she's an actor, she's a singer, she's also our guest for tonight. You've seen her in the IPL, The Stage, Roy, Shandar, just to name a few. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Varun Thakur and Shivani Tandikar! Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you for having
us. Yes.
You guys are like supremely flashy.
Yeah, man. So I need to look different from how I did earlier.
Yeah, that's
so. This is as different as it gets.
Yeah. Have you ever worn a suit before?
Yes.
No, I mean it's.
I am not Vicky. Really. Like this is the real me, guys. I like to suit up.
You look dapper.
Thank you. Oh, she said it.
Yeah. So she's got a proof. Shivani, I don't know if you guys know this, but Shivani and her sisters, the Dandike sisters, had a girl band called D Major.
D Major.
Woo!
Woo! Yeah!
We actually have an image of you performing live.
I hate you guys.
Yeah! What is this? Who is this? Like, which one of them is you? Like, what is up with the guy in the background? Where are his clothes? Why is he wearing a shirt like that? What's going on in that image?
I really am trying to figure out who did the styling for the show.
Yeah.
Horrendous.
Oh my God, that's... Okay, so the one with the cap is you?
No chance. Okay. The one in the center.
The one in the red is you?
That's Anusha.
Okay, the one in the short shorts is you?
The one that looks like she's grabbing a bowl?
Your childhood.
Uh-huh.
Is over 5 countries,
yeah.
4 continents,
uh-huh.
2 crazy sisters, and 2 parents borderline hippies.
Completely.
How was that household?
So I was born in Pune.
Oh, okay, born in Pune. What's okay. up?
Yeah. That is say, clearly Pune. No one is from Pune. Yeah.
It's a Pune accent right there.
Yeah. I was born in Pune, never lived, at the age of like 2 months, moved to Africa.
Mm.
Was in Zambia and Sudan for about 5 years. From there, moved to the UK, was there for 3 years.
Hmm.
I'm not going to give you the years anymore because then you're going to try and calculate my
age. Yeah, I'm just like that. I was just like, I know.
From there, I moved to Australia,
huh?
Then New York,
yeah.
Then back to London,
okay.
And then now India.
Awesome.
Did back you, to the motherland.
Right. Did you know Tesla is releasing SpaceX going to Mars? I mean, it seems like you're like, that this.
That's my next stop.
Yeah, that's your next
stop. I'm one step away.
Now, Varun,
yes.
Your parents allowed you to do comedy, so they must be pretty cool also.
Yes, they were. Actually, for the longest time, they didn't really understand what I was doing. Like, because stand-up comedy as a profession is just about picking up. But when I say 6 years ago, when I said I want to do comedy, they're just like...
What?
All that is okay, but what do you want to do in life? You know what I mean? But... No, they've been probably the most chilled out parents. They've let me do whatever it is I wanted to do.
Yeah.
And then they sort of decided that, you know what, I'm going to help him in his comedy career.
Okay.
So then they both started. My dad would come home every day, yeah. Take out his phone, go through WhatsApp and say, yeah, do this joke.
You were the accident-prone kid of the family, and
yes.
You've broken your face in multiple places.
Yes, from age 5 to age 10, I was called APK. APK stands for accident-prone kid. It's because in those 5 years, I've had 1, 2, 3 leg broken, arm this, 7 injuries. Like at one point, my dadi, who believes heavily into astrology, said, "Teko shani ki mahadasha lagi hai, tere rahu mein ketu hai." something was wrong. Like, so they'd given me like precious stones to wear, a ruby, moonstone, because that keeps everything away. But the reason they called me that is because I was actually stupid. So it's not luck, it's just my stupidity.
Yeah.
Because I was a massive Akshay Kumar fan. Massive Akshay Kumar fan. He did this movie called Khiladi. You guys remember that Khiladi?
Woo!
You know the climax of Khiladi when he's trying to save Deepak Tijori? And no one said Deepak Tijori for the last 10 years. So he tries to save Deepak Tijori by jumping over a car. And we had the identical car in our building. So I told my friend, I said, buddy, listen, that car, Akshay Kumar jumped over. We gotta do this shit. So we get on top of it, and he's a chicken. He's like, no, you do it first, you do it first. I said, cool. So I jumped. Except I underestimated how far I had jumped. And I banged into the wall. And if you see, yes, Indian building security is you have walls and you have kach pieces on the wall because that's going to stop the chores from coming in. So my building had the same thing, and I've gone face first into that kach. If you see here, I have 8 stitches.
Wow.
And this whole thing had opened up. Okay, I don't mean to be graphic, but it's funny. My mom came to the window to call me to come home and eat supper. She's like, Varun, Varun, suddenly she sees it. And I'm in a gray t-shirt, like with blood, and my friend has fucked off. He did not have the decency to go at home. No, something's happened to him. He's like, fuck it, they'll blame me. I'm running. So he's gone, and I'm just there in a pool of blood. My mom's like, what the hell is happening? She comes, she picks me up, she's like, shit. And like a filmy mom, she just runs. So she's running. My dad's coming home from work saying, fuck, that's my wife. So she's just running, this blood break everywhere. He has no clue what happened, right? She's run after I've gone to the doctor, they've given me anesthesia, they've stitched it up, and I've woken up after an hour or so, like my eyes open and everyone's on my head, like, what happened?
Yeah.
Who did this to you? Tell me, don't be afraid, we'll go beat him up. They think that someone's actually thrown me against the wall. But growing up, I was always taught honesty is the best policy. So I'm like, you know, actually nobody hit me. So like, what happened then? I said, you've seen Khiladi, na? So in that Khiladi, and my dad's just looking at me, and I said, Khiladi.
Yeah.
I said, climax, mein Akshay Kumar jumps. He's furious. So he's just like, tell Akshay Kumar to pay for this. So now that I'm actually trying to act, he keeps telling me this. He said, I don't care if you become an actor or no, you will take that 250 rupees from Akshay Kumar. So Akshay Kumar, if you're watching this, you owe me 250.
Now, Shibani, So you moved around and you went to New York and you stayed there for, I think, for 6 months or for a few years, right?
6 years.
For 6 years?
Mm-hmm.
It's not even 6 months.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, tumko visa kaise mil jata hai? You're a singer, you're a dancer, but you never actually expected to get into anchoring at all. That wasn't a part of the plan.
No, it wasn't.
And then you started working with AVS, where you got fired.
Yeah.
What does AVS stand for? Audio Visual Studio? Heavy show?
Asian variety show. It was another Bollywood show.
Another Bollywood show.
So I got fired because, I mean, again, I was broke and I had to travel all the way to New Jersey to shoot for this show in the studio. And one day my boss said to me, can you go and shoot this story? And I said, sure, but can you give me train money? Because I don't have any money to take the train to go and shoot this job. And he found it really offensive that I asked him for train money. So he said, let me just call you back. And 2 minutes later, I got an email saying, we no longer need your services.
Wow.
Wow, that's hard.
You're hosting a show for the channel,
yeah,
and they don't pay you.
Yeah, so if you're watching ABS, yeah, suck it.
Suck it. Oh! Yeah!
Varun, you did a movie called Question Mark.
Yes.
But I'm always confused about the name of the movie.
Let me explain.
Yeah, it seems like an excuse. Okay, go on.
So here's the thing. So the movie is a found footage genre, which is your Blair Witch project. This was Hindi Blair Witch, basically. And so the Prasad, the producer, and the guys who directed it, they were all thinking what should be the title and stuff like that. And suddenly, some brilliant marketing genius,
yeah,
I don't know from where, said, the movie should be called Question Mark. And here's the thing. When I say question mark, it's not like question mark written. It's just the symbol of a question mark. So when you see it on a hoarding, you don't understand what the fuck it is exactly.
Yeah.
So you're driving by, you're like, yeah, hoarding guy.
You're having like an existential crisis. What am I doing?
Yeah, exactly. Like, how do you ask tickets for a movie like that?
Yeah.
Like, excuse me, boss. And we fought really well. Like, listen, can we not call this question mark? But obviously I wasn't producing it, so
yeah,
they went ahead with it. And
found a DVD in Delhi.
What? Yes. So what happened is, the movie had come out. Obviously, it did amazingly well. All of 8 people saw it. And I was in Delhi around then. And we were at a DVD place. So I said, let me go check out if the DVD is out. You know. So I went out and I saw the horror section. And there it was, question mark. I was like, yes! My movie is at a DVD. Only one left.
Wow. That's
only one left.
So I was like, see, I feel happy now. You know, like I thought the movie is shitty, but it's selling well. So I took it and I went to the guy. I gave him, I said, boss, ye dena. And he looked at me like, okay. So I wanted to thoda maro style. So I was like, oh, wo movie hai na? Main usme. So like, acha. So I'm like, well, he's not excited. I said, iske sales bahut achhe ho rahe, sirf ek hi bachi thi. So this time he's fried. Okay, look, sir. Like, sir, sale achhe nahi ho rahe. Bilkul nahi bika, lekin hamari store policy hai, to ek to rakhna hi padta hai.
You went on, did lots of shows on AXN, you did shows on Zoom, and then finally you landed up with the IPL hosting gig.
Uh-huh.
When you got a call and you were like, mereko nahi karna hai.
Yeah.
You said, I don't want to host the IPL.
Because it's cricket, it's live television, and because I make an absolute asshole out of myself. So I was like, no, I'm not doing this. So he was like, no, you have to do it. You're new in India. This is the biggest platform. You have to say yes. And I was like, shit, how am I going to get out of this? So I thought, okay, let me just go do it and then just be done with it.
Yeah.
So I went, I did the audition, didn't hear from them for a month. And I was like,
yes!
That's the happiest moment.
Yeah, that's the happiest
moment. Not to hear back from an audition.
So I'm in Mud Island shooting and I get another call. And they're like, oh, we'd really love to meet you. And I was like, actually, I really can't. I'm busy for the next 2 weeks. I'm shooting for this show. I'm all the way in Mud Island. Oh, it's okay. We'll come to you. I'm like, oh, that's a great idea. So, I mean, I'm thinking at this point, if they're going to come and see me, they must be interested, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So then obviously they came to meet me and they offered me the job. And then I was like, now what the fuck am I going to do? I have just started my career and it's going to end. Hmm. So for the 2 months that before this started, I couldn't sleep, I couldn't eat, I felt sick because I just thought this is just going to be so horrific.
But you like cricket?
Yeah, I genuinely love the IPL.
You know, it's so funny. I'm hearing her tell this story about how she didn't want to do IPL. Me, on the other hand, I'm like, hey, listen, do you need an IPL host? Like, I'm available. Call me anytime, anywhere, like whatever. I'll do 20 hours, I'll do it because I love cricket. I wanted to be a cricketer early on in life, so I'm obsessed with cricket.
There's a story I know about you actually bowled somebody out because of
this is 14 years ago, 15 years ago, in fact. And I was, we were playing a cricket tournament and in the opposite team was Rohit Sharma, who at that point of time was the best batsman in Bombay. Like, that's how people would talk about him. Hey, that's Rohit Sharma, he's the best batsman in Bombay. So I'm like, great, I'd never seen him play. And he came out to bat, I was bowling, my captain comes to him, oh, he's the best batsman in Bombay. I'm like, I get it. So we were trying this plan, how to get him out. And I was really good with a slower ball. So he was whacking all the other guys. I came to bowl, I bowled a slow ball and I got him out. And I'm like, yeah, bro, I'm the best batsman out. All of that happened, cut to last year. I was hosting the GQ red carpet. And Rohit Sharma walks in. And I know his wife. So I'm like, hey, hi, Ritika. Hey, hi, Rohit. Rohit, I want to tell you, you know, 15 years ago, I actually got you out. Because he was big for me and he's looking at me like,
Try
and get me out now, exactly.
Now, Shibani, you're going to be coming out in a new movie with Sonakshi and with Kanan Gill. The movie's called New. It's coming out soon. You're in
the trailer released today.
Yeah, the trailer's actually out. Check it out. This is not the first time you're doing a film, though. You have been in films before, but this is the first character meaty role that you're doing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I've been in other films before.
Ooh.
I don't know if you've seen them, but
I don't know what. I don't know the way you said it.
No, no, like
I'm gonna be checking some websites today. Because they're like, I've done a few films, and I'm like,
I was there for a whole 2 seconds in Shandar. Did you guys see that? That was great.
2 seconds?
It was like if you close your eyes, you might miss it. But
hey, welcome to my world.
That's exactly what happened to you.
2 seconds is still more than what I get.
That's exactly what happened to him in Jab Tak Ye Jaan, except that you got 7 lines.
You were
in
Jab Tak
Ye Jaan?
Yeah, I was.
Really?
Hi, nice to meet
By
you.
By the way,
nice
Varun Thakur. Varun Thakur.
No wonder they called us here together.
Exactly. They're like, kisne kam role kiya? Haan, you guys come together.
Varun Thakur is the king of hero ka best friend ke side mein katne wale role.
No, I'm not even kidding. Yes. So many so just
you,
these.
Thank you so much, you guys. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you for having us.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, make some noise.
And now, for no reason at all, a man who buys everything like people in India buy condoms.
Boss, bhaiya, chhatri hai kya? Strawberry flavor mein.
And now, for no reason at all, A man who buys condoms like people in India buy everything.
अरे बप्पो, तो कॉन्डम दियो तीन। साले फ्रेश देगा नहीं, कॉन्डम फ्रेश नहीं देता।
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for us to play a game called Walk Off. This game tests your taste buds. We've got three categories. Yellow stands for base, green is for sauce, and blue is for the toppings. Each of the contestants is going to be blindfolded as they are right now, and they will pick a number from each category. I will mix these ingredients myself in this wok, and they must guess what the ingredients are. If they get it wrong, washrooms are that way. If you get it right, washrooms are that way. Because I will assure you, nothing is right in this game.
You can't see which way you're pointing.
No, exactly. That's also true. But remember, you get an opportunity to guess the base, the sauce, and the topping. Every time you get a correct one, you get 1 point. Every time you get it incorrect, it'll be -1 point. It's right. I am hardcore. Bring it on, CBSE.
Bring it. Nice.
All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to walk off?
Yes!
We're going to be starting with Shibani first. Now, Shibani, mm-hmm. we have 5 bases. No. Okay. So, you need to select one of them.
Between this is one not the game I want to play. Let's go with... Hey, it's my turn.
Yeah, your turn. So, go on.
Let's go with home base.
All right, good. So, which one would it be?
Oh, base. Obviously.
Oh, is that home base? I don't know. I don't play baseball.
But you play other stuff, right?
Yeah. Oh. All right. So we got base 4, which again, nobody yell, is... That's nice, right? It's pretty cool. Mmm, yummy in my tummy. All right, good. No.
I can use my other senses.
Yeah, you can use all your senses, Daredevil. All right, now. Now, you've got your base prepared. Let me know your sauce.
I'm gonna go with number 2.
It sounds like a date game. I like number 2. Can I have number 2?
I'm so scared.
Number 2 is... Oh, come on!
Ew! Are you guys messing with me? Yeah. Hey, can Varun see or he can't see?
Varun can't see. Come on. This is great, right?
It's great.
All right, good. All right, now while I'm doing this, can you select your next, your last topping? Your topping for the same. Your one topping.
Oh, yeah. My God.
Yeah, between 1 to 5. One topping.
Let's go with 3.
Number 3. Oh! This is gonna be filling.
Oh!
And?
I don't know why I'm laughing.
See, independently, it's not half as bad.
Oh, you ate it?
Yeah. Now I'm gonna mix it up. Hold up. Easy.
Oh my God, I don't want to eat this.
Now, you need to guess out what these things...
Would you guys eat it?
Yes. Yes, the guys who said yes are from IIT Hostel.
I don't know what else.
Now you have to take a bite and see what is what, okay? Are you ready? I'm just rolling it up.
Just give it to me.
Yay!
Oh my God, okay, here we go.
Where is it?
There, wait, hold on. In your hand. Go on. Yeah. Smell it. Eat it. Feel it. Then you get 3 chances to guess what they are.
You can kiss your diet goodbye.
It smells pretty good though, huh?
Yeah, it does. Yeah, it does.
All right, go on. Take a bite.
I'd have to have the whole. Oh, yuck.
Yeah, don't. Take it. It's a great bite. Go.
Wait.
Okay.
Bite.
It's food. I can assure you it's food. It's no snails.
I'll give you diarrhea, but it's.
Yeah.
Oh.
All right. Okay, now.
There's noodles, Dev.
All right, good.
Yay.
Correct. She gets 1 point. Noodles, what else is there?
And there's that gajar ka halwa thing.
Incorrect. There's no gajar ka halwa. You're back to 0.
Oh, shit.
You might want to try.
Hey, I think this shit's quite good. No, I like it.
What else? Give us another, anything else. Your time's running out.
Oh, there's a sauce there too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what? Wait, hold on. Let me give you a nice, big...
There's some sort of like Indian sweet in there.
Yeah, you know what? I'll give that to her. That's true. There's gulab jamun in it.
That's what I thought the halwa was.
That's one point again for her.
Yeah.
One last try.
Did you give me some of the sauce?
Yes, I did. No, take the whole bite. What is this? One last try. Just a topping. You got the sauce. The sauce was gulab jamun and chashu.
I can't tell soy sauce.
You're back to zero. All right. Give her a round of applause, Gemma. So, you had base with noodles.
Yeah.
Gulab jamun and chashni was your sauce. You got that right. Grated cheese.
Oh shit! That's what was salty. Eating.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's good.
No.
All right. The end of this round, Shibani is at this point in time at 1 point.
Yay!
Come back. Now, Varun, you can put your blinders on, bro. I mean, your what do you call this?
Put your blinds on.
All the best.
You get a choice of base 1, 2, 3, or 5. Which one is it going to be?
5.
It's tasty then.
Oh, it's great. It's amazing. All right, cool.
It's not fair. You can smell it.
I got this. Now, Varun, I want you to select one of your sauces. You got 1, 3, 4, 5.
3.
Sauce number 3.
Oh! Oh my God. Is this shit?
This much?
That's too extreme a reaction.
Or how much? Whoa!
Shit, Varun. Varun, what have you put?
Varun was way nicer to you, Shibani.
That's his problem.
All right, good.
Hey,
now,
is she mixing it?
Yeah. Now, Varun, you got one more thing. One more topping. Your numbers are 1, 2, 4, or 5. Which one is it going to be?
I would like cheese.
Trust me, you would not.
Cheese is out. Yeah.
One.
Yeah. Upar jana tha, height nahi hai meri.
What is it?
This actually looks nice. You know what? I've got another way to make this. I mean, great.
Chani, what are you doing? Oh my God.
Oh, is that cheating?
I'm not cheating.
Oh,
I'm just making it taste really good.
Now
for
I know
you.
Why Anusha and you used to have fights, man. I know who actually brought it up. All right. Wow.
Is it quail?
Wow.
Let me give you your first bite.
Shibani's feeding you.
Everything's going to taste sweet now.
Yeah. Good. Oh! All right, you go on. Tell us.
This? Aloo?
Yeah, good. That's great. Awesome. That's 1 point for you. Go on.
What's that?
Sauce. Anything liquidy that you taste.
Don't give him a clue.
I mean, it's a sauce, man.
The thing is, I can't taste any liquid because it's all mixed up. So I don't know what to...
Okay, wait, I'll give you another bite, you big wuss.
No, I don't want another bite.
Jeez. Mughal?
Why am I eating it?
Okay, you got one more. Come on.
Get it.
Sauce.
It's sweet.
Yeah, what is it?
I'm drinking yogurt.
Ah, be careful. What is it?
Say it.
You gotta say it loud.
Is that ice cream or yogurt?
Hey, either
get.
Okay, ice cream.
Okay, done. Correct. You get 2 points. You need to find out your topping. Varun, the only way you can win this, trust me, is by eating more.
Why are you helping him?
Varun, eat more. That's the only way. That's it. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, but give me some of the topping.
Yeah, that's. Let me sprinkle a little topping for him.
You're way too excited to sprinkle that topping.
Go on, have it.
Open your mouth fully.
Eat it.
Now open your mouth. One second. Just say quickly.
Oh. Oh.
That's your topping at the end. What is it?
Chocolate.
Yeah.
Chocolate.
Yes. Yes.
Come on.
3 points over.
You just put the topping straight in his mouth.
Yeah. I saw how you were doing this. Topping side me. Yeah. Nepotism to everything else. All right, good. Shibani's at 1, Varun's at 3, but don't worry. There's one final round where I get to choose what these ingredients are. Again, I have no idea what these ingredients are. Both of you will be blindfolded.
Okay.
I don't know about you deciding though.
All right, now blindfold yourself, ladies and gentlemen. Now we are on round 3. I will personally make sure it is enjoyable. All right, I'm gonna go for base number 2. It's nice, it's interesting. All right, yeah, nicely mixed, nicely.
Oh, I can smell it.
Yeah, I'm gonna put everything, you know? All right, cool. Now.
Oh, I know what it is.
You do? This is Australia coming out MasterChef. All right, cool. Now, sauce number one. Oh my God.
Wait, what?
Full. Oh my God.
Bani, we are going to get screwed.
He's making them do that. It's not actually an aww moment.
Yeah. You're right. It's totally not.
That's really strong smell, huh?
Yeah, what is it? Mud?
Now, I'm going on to topping number two.
Oh, that smells nasty.
Oh. Should I put like one?
Hey, just say like one.
Two? Maybe the whole thing, right? And just because I'm in a good mood right now.
I can't do it.
I'm gonna throw in sauce number five.
No. Why?
Oh my God. I have two very healthy things in it. One of them you should...
Oh my God, what is that last thing?
We know what that is, they don't. Wait, I'll give it to you. Hey, tu aise mat kar, cheeto
ka. Sorry.
Okay.
What are you asking, man?
Wait. Just because you're blind, I'm not.
All right, come back in. I really don't think I can do this.
All right, so we'll try. I'm going to put this on the plate so that you can take your time and guess what these ingredients are. One at a time.
Take your time.
One at a time.
What is the prize for winning this game?
Nothing.
So
we get nothing.
What are we doing?
We have an upset stomach and diarrhea in the morning.
Let me tell you, one of them might not cause diarrhea, but good bowel moments.
I think I'd rather use my hands.
Oh, no, you sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure? That's a unanimous.
Why not?
Yeah, I'd rather have Shivani feed me.
Wait.
Oh, what was that?
It's alive.
It's alive?
No, it's not. It's not. It's all vegetarian. This is all healthy. All right, go on. Shivani,
wait. Butter in there.
No, all right, that's it.
One point. Yes,
now, sir. Next is Varun. Varun, you guess the next ingredient. So you're now at two. Varun, you're at three. Go on. Take a larger bite. Yeah, take the entire one. You'll know what it is. Come on.
Papaya.
Hey, that's good. We got two more ingredients remaining. Shivani, it's your turn.
There's some sort of like Imli in there.
Yeah, but.
Imli kabu.
Take the entire damn thing, my friend.
I'm scared.
It's great. It's healthy.
I don't know where your hand is.
Okay, wait, hold on. Let me give you.
No, don't give me papaya. I hate papaya.
Okay, no papayas. I'm gonna turn around from papaya.
You're giving me papaya.
No, why would I give you papaya?
Bro, I ain't stupid.
No, trust me, I'm a married man, I don't lie. Take a bite, yeah. Yeah, it's something we all grew up with.
Oh, that charan brush.
Yes! It was chavanprash.
Chavanprash.
Oh, that's that Imli type taste.
Correct. There's one last time, Varun. Yeah, now the base is remaining. Varun, go on for the base.
So just direct.
I can't cut to Varun's camera if you keep doing that. People will be like, Varun ne dekhna hai. I just want to see Shibani do this for
half. Do meko bhi dekhna hai.
Okay, Varun, one last try. One base. Just the base is remaining.
I know what it is.
Base.
Can I guess?
Wait, hold on. He's getting it. Very close.
It's rice.
Yes, that's correct.
Rice.
Made of rice.
Right.
Biryani it is. Ladies and gentlemen, that's insane. Open your eyes and see the amazing dish you have consumed.
Oh, yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the scores are in. Shivani is at three. Varun Thakur is at five. But because she got Chyawanprash, she is back on to five. It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Yeah, congratulations. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to the end of the episode. I really can't believe you stayed all the way till the end now that you're here. Share this video with 10 other people if you really love your country. Don't forget to press the bell icon because everyone seems to be doing it. Everyone's video starts with like a 3-second bell. Abhi marlo ghanti. Happy Holi. Also, check out our other episodes. Till next time, my name is Abhish Mathew. You've been a great audience. Thank you so much, you guys. Once again, give it up for Varun Thakur and for Shivani. We'll be right back.
Oh,